This is Georg Zwag coming to you from France, Château de la Loire, Villandry. Villandry is built on the foundations of an old fortress from the 12th century. The historical part of this chateau is from 1189. The peace agreement of Colombiers, signed between King of England Henry II and King of France Philip II. Villandry is famous for its gardens. It's one of the most visited chateaus in France. The gardens are made of vegetables, flowers and fruit. 9 gardeners take care of these beautiful gardens. I stay quiet now and let you enjoy the pictures. The masterpiece of garden architecture is the Garden of Love. Practical thinking, growing vegetables in that garden. Thanks for watching. Call again in the next episode when I show some of the inside and a bit more about the history. Bye-bye, this is Georg Zwag from France, Château de la Loire.